initiate.
Jack, get down!
Oh, shit.
Get out!
Getting close to Sandrak. Should I wait for you?
There's no time. Go!
Jack, Kirkin betrays me with a doomed assault with you at the head.
No. She was still all in on your plan. But my friends and I had a different idea.
Oh-ho. You turned against her. Wonderful. I've had a good influence on you.
They're the key, Sandrak. If you really want to heal the wound, you're going to let them finish. You know I'm right.
I admit, your army of gargoyles is something I didn't see coming. Children of the Pentasad, are they not? Cruel of you to bring them just to see it die. You must want to build yourself a little family of orphans again.
After all you have seen, you still insist on prolonging the world's suffering. Vijay!
This out for nothing. Vijay! Von Tiefel. Nocia should have been a lesson.
Should I fall, Avium will follow.
Like a soldier in the dirt, not a magnet.
Von Tiefel. I will not meet my end like this. Disgust me, malevolent spirit. I will erase your names from all memory.
Can you hear it, Jack? He
In all of its varied hues of panic, the realization that even immortality is fleeting.
Sup?
Sup?
The traitor returned at last. You dishonor everything I gave you, sister. That Rasharan gave you.
You're so full of shit. You sold our people a dream you abandoned the moment I handed you the power to fulfill it.
You don't always have to wait until I'm on the ropes to swoop in, you know?
Don't. You're just always on the ropes.
Do you know how many Lucians she's killed, Jack? And you, sister. How many of your countrymen have died in his hand?
Oathbreakers and heartless. I should have led them.
Get behind me!
You cannot touch me!
Get behind my shield!
I resist you.
Both of you betray your masters for what? A chance at power? And then which of you
get
will
behind
betray
you.
Of my fault? Disgust me, malevolent spirit. I will erase your names from all memory.
Get behind me!
Like a soldier and lose them.
Get behind my shield.
You cannot touch me. Jerfin knew that joining me was the only answer. You dishonor her.
Nisha's Yuchiba. Zichu.
Enough! You mistake me for someone that has limits. I am the very wellspring of magic. The very...
Remember that time we pulled one over on the Upbridge gang?
I guess.
I'm saying literally remember the time we pulled one over on the Upbridge gang.
Enough!
No!
It's finally time to end your suffering. What?
This is for Devin. And for Luna. Oh, and the Palathon. And Saren. And fuck, man. Oh.
Whew. Don't forget the Maladar.
Right. And for the Maladar.
No, dummy. Literally, don't forget the Maladar.
It'll work.
Damn, kid! Rook says it's a bust. Too much corruption is pouring out of it too fast. Their absorption powers can't slow it down, much less cork it.
Then what are we going to do? The wound's still growing.
I'm thinking.
Think faster. Rasharnian Armada, this is the hand. Sandrak is dead and his madness is over. Stand down and disperse on my command.
You've already figured out the solution, Jack. We win. Then we start thinking about how to fix the wound.
Isn't there something else that we can do about it, I mean?
Of course. She never told you that immortals are charged with sacrificing themselves to heal the wound at the end of their tenure.
Before you ask, yeah, it works.
What?
The mandate, the healing ritual, one that splits you from your magic, from your soul, it works. I never would have left the immortals if it didn't. That's too much of a person.
Would it work on something this big? If I...
jumped in? Exploded yourself right next to the Binding Stone? Flooded all the fonts back into the Shrouded Realm? Yeah, could do. There's a hair of a mite. You won't survive, though. Good news? That bunny in your eyes is gone. And resolve is a powerful thing.
You're the worst possible person to actually understand goodbyes.
I'll tell her.
Well, okay. You don't have time to teach me the ritual, so...
just stick it in your head on the way down. No. Listen, kid. If you're gonna jump, just jump over it.
Jack?
It'll be okay, Luna.
Jack!
He fixed it. Never doubted him for a second.
So, now that the wound's been unfucked for the moment...
the rest is up to us. Magni Orders are gonna have to rewrite their entire magical playbooks, and include the Allori in them.
West of the Orenthals, huh? That's a right nice stretch of green. Pretty hills, dark groves. Rook'll love groves. They're all gardeners at heart, really.
They deserve more.
Yeah, well, what you started here, it's gonna spread.
Lucium will follow our example.
Yeah, sure it will.
Word from Lavendry.
Speak of the devil.
Short version. The king and the dynastic families give their unending thanks.
That's it?
The language used was lovely, yet economical.
No, I mean, did Kirkin...
no word from her at all, sir. The king will recognize your claim as the head of your order, if you ask for it.
She'll come around.
No, she won't.
Likely not. She never did with me. You and Jack had the right of it, in a way I never did.
Woke up right in time for the compliments. Keep them coming.
There he is.
You look good for someone that exploded.
I got better.
Paid having the Pentasod owe you a favor. Spit you back out the Shrouded Realm good as new. Your legs still seem a bit pudding foot, though.
Your, friend left when she saw you were on the mend. She said she wasn't sure where she was gonna go.
Yeah, that tracks. So what's next?
Well, plenty of Sandrak loyalists are still out there, running amok and causing trouble, refusing to believe he's really dead. You got any loose ends, kid? Wouldn't expect to tie him up in peace.
And what about the immortals?
Rasharn's withdrawing, back to the front. We'll take advantage of that time and try to rebuild.
And, under your leadership?
I take it you have an opinion on that.
I mean,
Yeah. I think it should be you.
I see. I was thinking the same thing.
You were? Oh, that's great. Totally should be you, for sure.
Totally.
Awesome. Yeah. Shouldn't be me at all. Right?
Oh, hell no.
Okay, well, that's a little rude.
I mean, that would be the worst thing.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
Literally,
no way.
Can't think
right?
of anything.
But, like,
worse.
Why not, though?
How?
Like, you haven't even thought about it?
Being the leader. I mean,
we could.
It's funny, though. Okay. Listen, it's funny.
We've been through a lot.
I'd love to see it. Well, I don't. You know, maybe we should try.
A trial?
Just for.
Well, what is that?
Just for shits and giggles.
I think I've proven myself more than once. I healed the wound.